Hello, hello, hello. So, we're taking a look at this game called Aviary Attorney. Don't know when, where, or how I got it. Well, I know how I got it. I got it at some point on Steam. But the when, I don't know. Don't know what it's about. But I figure this is a good way to actually see what's in my library and whether I enjoy games, whether I should explore that game more. So, we got Dead Frog. Okay. Set one sword grand we oh mon dieu. I should probably shouldn't try. Damn Catalan, what have you done? A cat with claws. Why the sound belongs more like in Mega Man than anything else. Faster, usually in most a lot of cases, was a lot faster in the older days. But then again, there was less time spent on everything. There was less cases overall. Where I'm at. That's where I need to go. The sounds just still bother me. So, we've got frogs and cats as well. Diving into some stereotype there. Well, red herring means it probably was not an option I should have picked. Go to the scene of the crime. Inebriated. Come on, just... Well, at least now we see the head. Thank you. In this day and age, we're not going to rat out the... The nobles were horrible, horrible people. So I'm guessing this is somewhere around Louis the 14th. Well, shortly after, since Napoleon is in charge. Since Louis the 14th kind of... And Robespierre... Kind of... Forced... That entire situation. Should break in. A lot of puns in this game. Why? See how this goes. Done a visual novel style game here like this. I've thought about a couple times doing more interactive ones like Life is Strange and Telltale games, but on stream. Yeah, it was gonna be a long story, I could just tell. From the stake. Well, that's because of the missing silverware. I mean, these would be things that you would think would actually come up in such an investigation, but it sounded like no. Bird-to-bird communication. there's a couple things wrong with this, because... Yeah. Yep, which is probably why he lives so nicely.
Thank you.
No, I'm not an idiot. So now we get into, hey, you had motive. That's not right. You did this. You committed this crime of heinousness. Yep. Well, you might not be walking after too long. Well, you may not understand, but there's a difference. Hey, we won our case. least dirty glasses. So she's some sort of cat assassin? I feel bad now. No, that's it for now. This was interesting. We might do this again. Kind of a interesting way to do things. But till next time, have a wonderful rest of your night.